Hey, it's Adam with Productivity Academy. Today, I wanted to talk real quick about the combination of goals and your daily review. So, before we get into that, though, I just want to say if you're watching this on YouTube, you can subscribe and stay up to date. You'll just get notifications of new videos and anything that gets put up onto the channel. So, if you want to stay up to date on productivity, process, time management, apps, reviews, stuff like that, go ahead and subscribe. Facebook, if you want, you can like the page, leave a comment, let me know. Same with the YouTube videos. Leave me a comment if you got a question or a comment about it, and I check those every day and I'll respond so long as it's pertinent to the video. But anyways, let's get into it. So the reason this comes up is I was sitting down today and I had an hour blocked out, and I'm working on writing kind of a guidebook around really getting started, as well as kind of a way to solidify your productivity goals and your time management as a way to help people, without reading, tons of books or taking, a long time to learn about this, saying, hey, here's some really concrete examples of what you can do. One of those being the daily review. And for some people, this might be a 5-minute thing you do in the morning. Other people might be 30 minutes, what, there's a lot, but breaking it down and saying, okay, like, here's all these steps you can go through, and it's not that hard once you actually break this down. But one of those is connecting your daily review with your really big goals, right? So, like, I'm using the really big goals as like up here type of stuff. So you're doing your daily review, but before you get into that, and you go through and you're looking at your task list, and you're like, okay, I got to do this and organize. And I'm gonna batch it and do all that, but you got to remind yourself, okay, what is it that I'm doing, and then what is it I'm moving towards? Okay, and then that way, that can really almost help you start organizing and batching and prioritizing all those little tasks, almost subconsciously, but on its own. Because you'll look back at those after reviewing your big goals and then say, ah, okay, well, that's easy. Then these things really apply and are helping me move forward in this. Whereas, like, these few tasks over here aren't, they're extraneous. So maybe I don't ditch them, which I would kind of suggest, but those definitely become the bottom of the pile. I do those after I do these tasks that are in support of my goals. So hopefully that's helped, and that's something you can definitely do every day. All right. And then that can help you too to look back on your goals and say, man, maybe I need to actually change this goal. It's not as effective, or it's really not what's driving me, or it's not what's going to get me to where I want to go. So, anyways, that's it for now. I'll talk to you later.